were here last week for Rushing Morphine Erie. Dogs all in boxes in Dublin for their finale at the Cross.
Arlo Jack, 4 Ice Cream Pearl, 5 Amy Bill Prince, 6 Strong Backs. Air up behind traps. Away they come, a good start by 5 on the outside, Amy Bill Prince. 3 up is inside, Arlo Jack, in the 4, Ice Cream Pearl. Mouth up now, and it is trap 4, Ice Cream Pearl, who strikes a one, goes on from 5. Amy Bill Prince, then comes 2 Hydra's Daisy. Front of the back, 6 Strong Back Showing Pace. Mouth up, then 4, Ice Cream Pearl. Continues to set a strong gallop here, 5. Amy Bill Prince with challenge for a second spot. Mouth up, then it's all about 4, Ice Cream Pearl. He's going to... Ice Cream Pearl wins in style, second is 6 Strong Backs, 2 is 3rd Hydra's Daisy. The winning time, 29-22.
Yes, thank you, Ian. So that completes our in-track service from the Harrods Cross this evening. Shelbourne Park, remember, tomorrow night from Dublin. So we're feeding for this 6 race. Sundogging 1, 2 Black Hawk Lad, 3 Rocking Gray, 4 Friday's Berlin, 5 Hip Hop Harry, and 6 Green Jake. Once again, finish line number 1. Here we go. And they're all federating at number 4. Friday's Berlin moves wide into the opening bend when Pete's out down the back. And it's Friday's Berlin from 3 and 2nd spot, Rocking Gray. 2 then back and forth, Black Hawk Lad. 4-3-2, back and forth, 1, Sundog. But number 4, screen them out nice here, Friday's Berlin. A score here over the sprint trip last week. Can he do it over 4 the tight? 3 now is upside to the inside. That's Rocking Gray. Neck and neck now is ahead for the finish. Number 3, Rocking Gray is trying more than closing stages. 3-4-2 it is. And number 3, outpaced the 4 dog in the end. And it's a fine success for this son of Pinlock Gray. For Joe Kelly, 3 the wide winner, Rocking Gray.